We decided to set up a new project for Barcelona, not just a new party, but a new way of doing politics. More inclusive, more democratic, more feminist, more innovative. And we decide to start at local level because the politics of austerity and corruption had destroyed the credibility of public institutions. We needed to provide real and concrete solutions through actions that change people's lives. Because the local level is the best place to improve democracy. It's where we live our daily lives, and it's where the government is closest to the people. So we came together around our shared goals for the city, and without having any media or economical or political power, we won the elections 3 years ago. I was elected a first woman mayor in the history of Barcelona.